thank you for watching our YuJa Enterprise video platform tutorials. In this video, we will demonstrate how to use the YuJa Media Chooser to embed video platform content, including videos and video quizzes, into Canvas. Media uploaded or recorded into your My Media library can be shared directly into Canvas, making it easier for instructors and students to add video content into multiple areas in Canvas. To access the YuJa Media Chooser, choose the desired course by accessing the course menu in Canvas dashboard. The YuJa Media Chooser is available in What You See Is What You Get visual HTML editors. For this example, select Discussions. Click the plug icon and select the YuJa Media Chooser. The YuJa Media Chooser will allow you to choose media from your video platform library, or you can upload or create new videos. Select the desired video from the YuJa Media Chooser library. A search option is also available to help you find your content. For example, you may choose a title or keywords, filter by type, filter by owner, sort by, or filter by location. Click the Upload tab to upload media directly to your video platform. To create a new video, click the Record Content tab. From here, you can launch the YuJa Software Capture application or Browser Capture Studio. For more information on how to create recordings using the YuJa Software Capture on PC or Mac, please refer to our tutorials. Once you've created your recording, click Upload. The recording will show up in the media list so that you can embed it directly from within the Media Chooser. You can also select multiple videos to embed them as a dynamic playlist. Once you're ready, click Insert Content. From there, scroll down to the bottom of the Discussions page and select Save or Save and Publish. When the instructor or student selects the discussion, the YuJa Media Player will load within Canvas. Users may also embed video quizzes within Canvas assignments. To properly sync grade results between the two systems, create a new assignment directly within Canvas. Add an assignment name and designate the amount of points the Canvas assignment will be worth. Under Submission Type, select the External Tool from the drop-down menu and click the Find button. To configure the external tool, select YuJa from the pop-up menu, then press Select. The YuJa Media Chooser will open up. Click the Quizzes tab to view your library of video quizzes. Once you've selected the desired video quiz, click Insert Content. Next, complete the relevant Canvas publishing options. Students can then find the video quiz under the Assignments page, and grades will automatically sync once the student completes the video quiz. To view the video quiz, access your Canvas course and select Grades from the left side menu. The grade will appear next to the video quiz. Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoy using the YuJa video platform. For more of YuJa's tutorials, please visit support.yuja.com.